This is a Lambda expression, but it could be also a runnable. So let's create an array of runnables. RS, new runnable. And I think two such are enough. First one, second one. So now we have the array. And let's iterate over the array. And RS with the index and execute the Lambda expression. This should work. And it does.